Hey everybody, welcome back to Be Me. Take it upon myself to do a really on-trend lip. It's an ombre lip the way that I would do it normally. You can do it with lipsticks only. It doesn't have to be liner, but liners, it is preferred, to keep your lipstick intact. And yeah, just learn how to do it on my lips and you can try it on yours. All right, stay tuned. We're gonna use two lipsticks and a really skinny kind of angled brush. The lipstick that will be the outer portion of our lips is by Kate, Rimmel Kate. The Kate, of course, Rimmel, but the Kate selection in number 04. And MAC Ruby Woo would be the middle. Of course, you know what these colors look like, especially the Ruby Woo. Okay, so in an angled brush, just to guide all the lipsticks and stuff together, blase, blase. Before we start, I'm just gonna put some foundation on my lips. I have a tint on my lips. It turned out to be a tint. So we're just gonna put a little bit of foundation on my lips. Just using my regular foundation brush, nothing special. Just to mute it. This is good because, let's say if you have like a really blur of a pink lip, or just you want to bring out the colors more in the lipstick, mute out your lips. And you can do this with foundation, concealer, you know. The first color we're going to do is, of course, the darker color. And what an ombre is, it's just going from, it's a gradient effect with two different colors, or even two or more different colors. So it's just a gradient effect pretty much for going from dark to light or light to dark. Take your angled brush, product from the lipstick on there. I'm going to start from the outer edge and kind of stretch your lips a little bit so you could get the application right. Now if it looks retarded, I don't have my contacts on, so don't judge me, whatever. Okay, so I opted out for a thinner brush just to get my lines a little bit more precise. And you're just tracing your lip like if you were to put on lip liner. Okay, so you got your bottom portion line finished. So we're gonna work on our top and edge to the middle. Now when you open your mouth, connect. Trying to fill in, the edges are going to be a little bit thicker. So it's kind of already giving that effect. Take your middle color, your lipstick, and I would just put it on in the middle and blot it out. And then you want to keep this color right in the middle. So I'm going to go over Kate one more time just to let it be more intense. If you want to take it a step further, I'm going to NYX lip liner in Black Cherry and just darkening the edges. for more depth. Okay, so you guys, here is the final lip. It's really, really simple. It takes a lot of practice and a lot of the blending taking place with, you know, moving your lips together or whatnot. So I know I didn't get it in the, like, the next day or whatever the case might be, but you know, as practice goes along, you get better at it. So that's all about makeup and everything about makeup, so, or anything, with anything. So yeah, so here is a completed look with the face included. Very soft look, with bottom lashes and top lashes, and a lot of face, and then just a really nice fall ombre bold lip. I hope you like it. Alrighty. Hope you learned something, so stay tuned for the next video. Bye.